Hamborn here with Dying Light Enhanced Edition, with the following also is a DLC. We're going to pick up right where we left off. I honestly don't remember, but I guess we're going to find out together. So, that's right. We're in Sector Zero, getting ready to try to find Dr. Camden. That's right. Now I remember. All right. I don't remember where I'm at on the map, though. But, so. Here we go.
Ah!
We'll make a quick drop at the quartermaster. And then we're going to head to Camden's office. Where's that big son of a bitch at? There he is. That gives me 50 arrows, so that's good enough for now. What do I have that I can get rid of? Hatchet. Okay, double barrel shotgun fires, same as the rusty shotgun, so. Okay. There's the airdrop.
Indestructible. Look at him now.
They could be me lying there just as easy. And if you don't start watching like that, it will be.
Put some hurt on you! This looks pretty comfortable. you! What is this shit?
Afraid of? Face me like a man!
That's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
Okay, here we go. Whew. You probably know this is gonna turn out bad. Oh, well, maybe I did make it. Well, I think I gotta make it first still.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. P and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
Great.
And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Oh, God.
Yeah, asshole.
Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. The outbreak happened. Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Shit, I went all the way backwards.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
believe it's just a little bit further now.
You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door. Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it, I've only got a couple minutes left. This is kind of a tricky part. I remember this. Thank you. that will do it for now. I'll pick up right here when I come back. Thank y'all for watching. Like, share, subscribe, comment, do it all. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful day. I'll see you in a little bit.